is my brother thus afflicted? Say, why didst thou spurn thy daughter's gratulations and fling her from thee with unkind disdain?
Oh, Siegfried, Einar, and my dearest wife, behold a wretched man thrown from the summit of presumptuous joy down to the lowest depth of misery. Know then, I vowed the first I saw should fall a victim to the living God. My daughter, alas, it was my daughter. And she dies.
First perish thou, and perish all the world. Hath heaven then blessed us with his only pledge of all our love? This one dear child.